Run! Run! Damn! Let's do it!
Yes, sir.
Are we the only ones left?
No one's responding.
We're running out of time. Let's move out! We can't forget our mission. We can't let everyone's death be in vain. Hurry! Stay out of my way. How many of these things are there? Found it. Damn. You're...
My dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
Hey, we're just passing through. Let's get going.
Ooh.
Lisa, keep running!
See ya.
Now there's a
reminds me of Rogan.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
Gee, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The project was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though. This place. Some sort of feeding ground?
We're trapped.
Coming, Lisa. Get ready.
Oh. enough yet? So, you and my father stopped Kyrian's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy.
Daniel, have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
You're getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom. Giant plant. What the hell is that thing?
Watch out! Lisa, this way.
I'm not ready to be pushing up daisies just yet.
Thank you.
never was any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. You've got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future! The magician and the wheel of fate!
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detection.
This isn't
security
good.
Security system activated.
Lisa,
level
this way.
Gee! Over there!
Not even Rogan was this persistent.
Got away.
Lisa, back me up.
Thank you.
there again. When a lady says no, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
Things look a little different here. We're close.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Wait! G!
Pleased to meet you, Mr. G. My name is Daniel Kurian. Dr. Kurian was my father. I believe you knew him well.
It may be hard to believe, but he's the one who saved my life. He's the only one who can prevent disaster. I have to go!
You can't. You're hurt. I'll go. G, take care of Dad for me.
All right. I leave everything in your hands. Remember, Lisa, believe in yourself, no matter what happens.
Believe in yourself, Lisa. I think I finally understand what that really means now.
The accursed wheel of fate. Just wait. Get back. I'm not here to fight you. This is the last thing my father left behind. I've spent the last 19 years watching this evil grow. I know it's dangerous. I've always known that. But the wheel of fate must be broken.
But how?
I managed to hack the program. That should give us the opening we need.
I just wanted to ask, are you sure you want to fight your own father?
The future belongs to the people who are alive here and now. I'm prepared to live the rest of my life bearing the burden of my father's crime.
Okay. We just gotta believe in ourselves.
I am Kurian. I shall destroy everything and resurrect everything.
Thank you.
is the world you humans wanted. The world is overpopulated. Even you must realize that. Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father!
I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us.
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them to believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, huh? Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
What's wrong?
Lisa, could you wait for a second? This place was my whole life. Goodbye, Father. I won't let your efforts go to waste. If humans go down the wrong path, this place. Sorry. Let's go.